Hello, everyone. This is a weird video for me to make, but it needs to be made. So, before people ask, yes, I know I'm late at making my next big video. Trust me, I know. The reason is because life being real, but this is no more me. But I've been dealing with some stuff. Just some stuff emotionally and all that, so yeah. I apologize for that. So, what's going on with my channel? Well, I'm still going to upload LPs, don't worry. But my original next planned LP is currently being postponed because Dragon Quest Monster Joker, Dragon Quest The Dark Prince got a demo, and I didn't expect it. I really want to do for my channel, so I'm going to actually send a new LP up instead. So, what is the new LP? Well, it's the game I'm playing, Advance Wars. I really love Advance Wars and I wanted to share with you guys. Is it the best strategy game out there? No, but I mean, we don't need the best strategy game to have fun. So, but what's fun? Words. Apologies. Been a while since I've done this, so. But what is effectively the full plan? Well, what was originally going to be planned was this game was going to come out, and I was going to do it alongside a project of mine called the Commander's Challenge. As you can probably tell, that fell through. So, in the LP, you'll hear me talk about it, and yeah, sadly that will not be a thing anymore. I still want it to eventually be a thing, but I don't think I'll be able to get it off the ground to be able to do so. Times I'm gonna buy missiles, but that doesn't mean I won't have fun with this and we won't just get some interesting times. Since I did have fun with it, there were some awkwardness, less with the game, but more of, well, still because of the game, but more because of just, what am I trying to say? Exactly, like you. Just try and figure that out first. Effectively, channel's not dead. This game's coming out as the next LP, there was another project that's gonna come out with it. Previous LP is postponed. The LP after this will probably be a blind LP of Dark Prince. Hopefully. Otherwise, though, that is pretty much the announcement. This will probably mean that I will probably have to take some time to get back into the groove. But once I'm back into the groove, I think I'll be fine. Anything else to add? Not that I can think of actually, because I think that's pretty much the extent of this update. As it is pretty much just a small update. I do hope to get some more LPs out soon, but I can't make any promises. Battlecopters. Trying to think what else to talk about. There is one more thing that I do want to talk about. Oh yeah.
Time for a tune-up.
That's not what we want to talk about. But
hyper repair.
I do want to see. Do you guys? I do want to know what exactly, guys. You guys want roughly. Okay, I did not expect. That just seems a weird decision, in my opinion. That doesn't though. But, yeah. But yeah, I just want to know what you guys think what you're expecting, what you're hoping for, so I can sort of make a plan around that. I had much more to say. Just stay tuned for the next for Advance Wars Reboot Camp. Just a lot of some of the things I say obviously might be about Dave since I'm not doing the Commander's Challenge project, which I still want to get off the ground. And that's pretty much everything, I think. Oh yeah, and that my strategies in the game are probably not going to be as good as they should, because I was dusting off rust. Yeah, I might just leave this one match with AI that I'm doing on, because I was going to use this as background, but hey, you know what, I'll mute myself and let you guys just see how this match goes. If you're heard what you need to hear, don't worry, yeah, you can click off, but if you want to see some of that for gameplay, sure, knock yourself off. Thank you.
attack. Lightning strike. battle soars above you. Lightning strike!
Thank you.
I'm fixing.
Strike.
can fix any. Hyper upgrade!
Ready for attack! Lightning strike!
to the...